Master of Energy Engineering program is totally a coursework option, so we don't have any option for RA at UIC over here for Energy Engineering program. For TA, there are students who have got the TA even without attending that course, so they can talk to the professor, like if they have taken a course related to that in the undergrad and they scored well in that, or they have a prior experience in that field. So that is the only way you can get a TA. But it is very difficult to get it right from first semester, because there are already students who have taken the same course in the previous, like in the previous fall or spring semester. So there is a lot of competition for TA. If there are two TA for a particular course, then there is a 25% fee in the form of tuition fees. And also apart from that, you get a stipend for that. So if there are two TAs, then you can work for 10 hours per week. And if there is only single TA for a particular course, then there is you can work for 20 hours per week. So yes, you can almost cover your living expenditure if you are getting a TA over here. Energy Engineering program has a very good on-campus program that is working at Energy Resources Center. So they work on projects that are actually taking place throughout the Midwest region in the United States. So if you get a job into ERC, then it is an on-campus job. You get paid $24.8 per hour. That is very high as compared to other on-campus job. Like, and there are different options like working at bookstores or dining hall or library. There are different shifts that are available. Getting TA from from applying from India, it is very difficult. Like, the professor needs to know who you are exactly. Like, once you start introducing yourself and start communicating with him, so he feels like whether you can apply for TA or not. It is very difficult to apply for TA from India, but you can surely apply for on-campus. Approximately 500 to 600 for total expenses. The total cost goes up to 35,000 for Master of Energy Engineering program at UIC. But one point that I would like the students to know is that suppose if a student takes 12 credits, so the fees for that goes up to $70,000. And if he takes 13 or 14 or even up to 19, the fees remains the same. So suppose if a student wants to reduce their cost of education, then I would advise to take more than 3 courses in one particular semester if they are able to handle the load. So that gives them an advantage to reduce the cost of education. I do apply for scholarships. I don't ignore the email. So I already got 3 scholarships, but all these 3 scholarships are from external sources, not from through UIC. Getting from UIC is very difficult because most of the scholarships that are available is for the medical department and all the people who are doing biology or something like that, or for the PhD students or fellowship, something like that. So for graduate students and that too who are international, it is very difficult to get. So I would highly recommend to check different organizations and different companies who are sponsoring and giving scholarships to students. And most of the deadline is in the spring semester. So I would highly recommend for students to check different organizations if they are providing any scholarships for that.